Hi.
What activity we are doing? Guess it first.
So the activity is going fish.
The material required.
A scissor. A glue stick. And a pencil, any dark one, like any sketch. Or else a crayon. Two sheets of like that, white should be. And this pink sheet I'm using for white sheets. And this white sheet I'm using for eyes. And sheet like this. And one color sheet. And matching this fish. So let's start. Take a sheet of your favorite color sheet and fold it like this. After that, this extra part you should cut away with a scissors. It will come out. So here will be the middle line. So do like this. Let me see. To the two sides like this. Here will be one line, here will be one line, and here. So now, take the stick. And paste the glue here, only here, to keep like this. Now, but before you are doing, cut here extra part. Okay, see what I have like this. Catch it, catch it. Catch it, catch it. A little bit, don't waste the glue. And stick it like this. I'm sticking it. I sticked off my. Then after that, fold it here. Fold it. And take it here. And half here. Only here, half. You'll get one line here like this. But tail here. Tail here. Have the fishes here. Little bit.
a little different or something like that. I'm keeping that. I would love to collect this. I'm got small. Two ices. Any black item. So my knife are over. The color sheet for slide and take scissors and cut four. I get actually two now. I'm cutting four. My four and four stick. Okay. It's full blue, just fill here. Okay, I'm showing you. And here. Thank you. For this I make pink. Now I'm making with lemon yellow. See the yellow and gold. and cut shape of my heart. Heart is over, keep it. So our boat are over about two. Our boat is ready. Boat is ready. This side, I don't know how I'm going to pass in the sun, don't you know? Please like, share, subscribe our channel.